Hi guys, it's Jess from Gen Z, and Halloween is around the corner, and it's not only for us, but it's for our pets too. So I'm about to go inside Petco, and I'm gonna look at the Halloween costumes they have for dogs, but I'll warn you, she's not the type to wear Halloween costumes. So I'm really excited to see how this goes, and let's get started. Theme going around, and I'm gonna try this taco on her. Now we're gonna try this pumpkin hat, and hopefully it doesn't fall off her. Okay, it's definitely a little big, but it does look cute. I'll show you right now. She's definitely not digging the pumpkin. She feels very uncomfortable, and it's a little bit wobbly, and it keeps on sliding down her back. So I think this is definitely a no. So this is a dress, and it says wicked cute, so let's see.
So this was such a fun thing to do, but I'm not sure how she liked it, especially since she was on growling. But I really like the hot dog costume and the dress costume. Comment down which one you like better, and I'll see you next week.